Alright. Zolder. Track I'm not very familiar with a car I'm not very familiar with. Much smaller field than we were at Monza. I'm actually kind of happy about that. A little less stressful, I think. Only two Nissans here. I'm probably still going to get lapped by my own class. I'm falling behind here. I need to catch up. Well, I don't know.
See how fast the pace car was going.
40 minutes. Let's hope I can survive this. We gotta start in the hairpin, or not the hairpin, the chicane, aren't we?
Okay, Jeff, get ready. Go!
Yeah, kind of.
Left side, clear to the left.
Okay, the start will do. Time to get to work.
He rightfully backed out of that. I appreciate that. I know I had a terrible run out of the corner, but... yeah. Not particularly fast here. My qualified lap was about the fastest I could drive here. Shoot. That's it for me.
Thanks for getting out of the way, Jeff.
Do what I can. God damn it.
That looked like it was on purpose.
That's last.
Solid start. Let's see if I can keep touch with these guys up back here. Seconds though, that's gonna be hard to close up because I'm not particularly fast. But if anyone up there has issues, I might be able to capitalize. Oh, come on! Come on! I wasn't having this problem in practice.
You've just done a 136.7.
Oh, this has gotten to shit real quick.
Okay, Jeff, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 7.8. He's pretty slow through the first chicane.
Hey, look, I can actually do the chicane. A little gunshot into the corner, into that last chicane right now.
P6 has gone off in the first chicane. Guy in front, the gap is 4.4 seconds. He's slower than us through the hairpin. Blue flag, you're being caught by the faster class cars. Blue flag.
Right side, clear right.
You've just done a 131.0. Sector 3 is 1.7. Off the pace.
Oh. See if I can catch up to Brian here. Oh, don't go to first. hot. I think I am closing on him, so we can maybe get him. As long as I don't make any more big mistakes. I don't need to be outright fast, I just need to be consistent. Might be able to catch him.
Alright, Jeff, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 2.5. That lap was a 130.1.
So, as I was saying, I might be able to catch him, but getting around him is going to be another story. Come on, let's get off track. Damn it.
Blue flag. There's a faster class car behind. Right side. Clear to the right.
Jesus. Come on. That was on me. I don't know what I was doing there. That's not good when Nissan's saying sorry. Come on, I can close the gap.
Front is now 2.9.
point my airtime until that corner catches me out. Up over the hill like that. Alright, gotta be careful about taking that much inside too. If I cut too much from the inside, I'm gonna get a 1X, maybe even a slowdown.
That was a 130.3. Sector 3 is 1.2. Off the base.
Read spawn.
Yeah, I just saw that.
Oh.
He spun in a weird place.
Come on.
But in the straight before the first chicane.
Must have touched the grass.
Alright, let's not be throwing it in there too deep now to try to close this gap, because they put me in trouble. Just keep driving the way I have been. I've closed the gap on them with that, so. I don't need to do anything crazy.
Gap ahead is now 1.3 seconds.
Must have been the pressure from you.
Man, you found a warp zone or something.
Lap times are pretty consistent. Blue flag. There's a faster car behind. He's class leader.
On your way. Clear away.
I think the only way I'm really going to get around him is if he makes a mistake.
20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. Okay, Jeff, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel.
scared me a little bit.
Come on, stop fannying about. Fucking pass it.
I'm trying.
Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.9 off the pace. You're a second off the pace in Sector 2.
I really see the only way of getting around him is if he makes an error.
That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Okay, Jeff. Keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
Hopefully. Off track. Boo!
Come on, keep pressing him. Force that mistake.
Oh, shit! Not good enough here that if he's a little slow in a corner, I can't take advantage of it.
Okay, Jeff, relax, focus, keep it smooth. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go.
I think he's better than him is... Oh, I did not need to go to fifth. Yeah.
The gap in front is now 0.9.
I screwed myself up there. I seem better in some of these braking zones. It's just, unless I really dive in on him, there's really nothing I can do to take advantage. Shoot it into that corner. Come on. I need him to make the mistakes, not me. Oh, that's gonna hurt me. Come on, I was in a nice rhythm. Now I'm screwing up. Let him build the gap on me.
Now 1.2 seconds.
Oh, don't. I'm gonna break the car doing that.
That's the fastest lap. That last lap was a 130.1. Sector 2 is 1.3 seconds off the pace.
He made a mistake.
Car behind's a faster class. Blue flag. Car right, clear right.
I lifted to give him room. Oh, shit, 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 shit.
Right side, clear to the right. Blue flag.
I'm sorry about that.
Ten minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Clear on the way.
I didn't feel right getting up past that way. completely lost my braking markers.
You went half an hour without getting lapped. That's not bad, Jeff.
Yeah, that's pretty good. And I've had some issues.
Yeah, I can tell.
Ah, shit, dead!
Oh no!
And that's how it ends. On the power too soon, shoot.
Bummer, that's a good battle.
We're just gonna call it there. I'm gonna end it. I hate that I ended it like that, but, we gave it my best. And if you've made it this far, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.